My mother and my aunt Luann were looking over newspaper clippings, and my mother got all excited. She immediately called me because she had seen an article of two gentlemen that were playing in Iowa back in 1984. And she called me right away and said, I noticed John Stewart in the article, but do you know this Chuck McDermott guy? I said, well, I think I'd heard of him. And come to find out, my aunt had actually saved that article because his first great-grandfather and my second were twin brothers. And number 45. And I say 4 and 5 because they had 10 sons total. So a big family tree. And thanks to John, I think our paths would not have crossed without him. And my story with the Kingston Trio that I discovered 15 years ago, I don't think is no longer coincidence. And I simply chose this duet because I think it would fit Chuck's voice very well.
Oh.
We're singing Islands in the Stream with Dolly and Kenny.
Stay.